Tjörnin, the small lake in the center of the Reykjavik city. Here you can find many kinds of birds like swan, seagulls, common gulls, and mallards. Also, you can see some ducks. Most of the people passes here. Some of them want to put through some bread pieces to the birds. Because of that, here we can find many kinds of birds that they could adapt themselves to this lake and this condition. In the past also, the natural reserve tried to bring some new species that can adapt themselves to the nature of Iceland. But some of them could live like these swans, and some of them could not because of that. And now here's a group of birds that are living. But here's not a place for nesting, that birds can nest and put their nest. There's a small island. In there they can, but that's not a calm place because the cars are passing here behind the street. There's a lot of noise. So here's in the cities in there, and this lake is also a beauty. Extra beauty to the city center. It's a very popular lake.
The crowd is for the pieces of bread that the people throw in the air, and the birds are happy. Thank you.
In the winter it freezes and people do skiing and it changes very beautiful because it's not more deep. And now it is fall, so now the weather is a little bit cold, but it's still beautiful because the birds are happy here and people are also moving across there. If you stay in Reykjavik and you live in downtown, usually you will see the beach of here, and here is also not more crowd. Thank you.
Thank you.